Meet Mike. Like most normal people, Mike loves Fav Trip fountain drinks. One day, after visiting his local Fav Trip convenience store, Mike ran into trouble. Today, these two freeloaders learn the hard way that you should never touch someone else's Fav Trip drink.
Fav Trip.